bro. What the fuck wrong with you?
Bro, I'm really... My whole perception of reality has been altered.
It's an evil world we live in.
From the experiences I've been through, bro. Like, I'm finna tell you, bro. I had a bad bitch, boy. I'm talking about this girl, body right, face pretty. Ooh-wee. I'm talking about she pressure, boy. But she had a boyfriend.
Bitches ain't shit but hoes and tricks.
Now, how I say, they used to be cool fucking with niggas' girlfriends, this and that. As long as they weren't my partner or no shit, I really didn't give a damn. Girlfriend, because I know what women are capable of. I know how far a woman will lie to go just to fuck another nigga. Because I've been the nigga they've been fucking. So that has fucked my brain up. I didn't think about that back then. But now it's really fucked me up. Because these bitches, bro, I don't care. Like, everybody, like, if you talking to somebody and you just dating, say you got other niggas or something, I really don't care about no shit like that. But when you have a relationship, like, you in love, like, y'all constantly everywhere on social, like, y'all trying to...
She so different, she so different. She so different, she so different. She's so different, she's so different. She's so different, she's so different.
Turkey, yo, I wanna scream your name. You want that type of shit? And then you come fuck with me? I just be looking at him sometimes like,
this is a sick Negro.
But the story about this bitch though. So one night, remember I told you she got a boyfriend. So I got her number, but we usually be just Snapchatting. We Snapchatting and shit. One night she drunk as hell. She in her hometown. She say, I get a snap. We were snapping. She just buzzing. Send me $10 so I can smoke.
Man, I know you lying, man.
I was sitting there smoking myself. And I'm like, she just playing or some shit. She just whooped around. And I text back like, what? I snap back. Like, what? Folks, I wish you could have seen the snap that she sent back. Like, it was a very drunk ass begging for $10 so she could buy a gram of weed.
Boy, ain't no fucking way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy. Boy, ain't no way, boy.
This beautiful ass girl, bro, thick ass girl, you go to her social media and her Instagrams and shit, she got thousands of likes every picture. You can imagine the DMs, because she got random niggas coming, like when niggas be thirsty in your comments, yeah, it's some next level type shit. This bad ass bitch, bro, is begging for $10 to get her a gram, bro. And she had a boyfriend at the time.
Jesus Christ.
So a nigga might be like, man, she just tried you. She think you a sucker or something. No, bro. That says a lot about her character, bro. You just asked me for $10. Like, and you ain't even like we in person. You sending me it. First off, like I said, she asked twice. Like, I made sure she would just, like, she got to be bullshitting or something. Ooh, 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 ooh. I'm fucked up with it. After she sent the second one.
When are you coming out here?
You gonna come out here?
You know what I mean?
Poor ass drunk.
What'd you say?
Yeah.
Why? Why you act like you know me or something?
Cause I know you, what you been drinking?
I'm like, you drunk. I snap back like, you drunk as hell. She like, come on, come on, come on. And she was sending me videos. She wasn't texting, so it's making it worse. I'm looking at her, and she around another friend, like a girl. And I'm looking at her like, man, this how you bitches get done?
God, come and take me out this side of the wrong. I won't live no more.
I'm disgusted by you. Like, you sex, you was fine as fuck. Ew. And I'm thinking a lot of niggas probably let you get away with that because you fine. Man, it's a lot of fine bitches, shawty. I don't think you you not my first bad bitch, you're damn sure not gonna be my last unless I wife you. And I ain't wifing you because I'm fucking you while you got a boyfriend.
Fuck I look like, huh?
Bro, that's what I'm saying. Stay safe out here, man. Cause these bitches bad for sure. Bad for your ass, nigga.
By order of the Peaky fucking Blinders.